need to end the war in Vietnam now.